How to save Instagram draft reels in gallery with sound or audio. So if you want to save your Instagram draft reels in your gallery with sound or audio, then first you need to open up your Instagram application. After opening your Instagram, now you need to go with the bottom middle, which has that plus icon. And here you need to go with the reels section. Under reels, you need to go with drafts, which is on the upper left. And here you will have all of your drafts, right? So let me just add a draft. Now, once you have your drafts, you just need to simply tap on the draft reel. And after that, you need to go with edit, which is on the top right. And once you're here on this kind of page, now you just need to simply go with the next, which is on the top right. And here on the top right, you will have the save or download option. You can just simply download from your drafts. And here on the bottom right, you can see the download option, right? So you just need to simply go with the download. And after that, it will save your Instagram draft with the sound. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.